welcome back everybody. This is Tom Pierce at The Scale Nerd. In this episode, we're gonna be looking at painting a 1/10 scale German World War II machine gunner, an MG42 gunner. He's gonna be wearing the Spring Oak camouflage, and the first video that we're doing here is gonna be focused on painting that camouflage and a lot of the gear that he's gonna be wearing, including the gun he's gonna have across his back, the MG42 gun. The next video will focus on painting the head, mostly the face, but also the helmet, and then bringing the project to a close and putting all together on the base. So I don't want to waste any more time. Let's go ahead and get started with the first of the two videos, painting the camo gear.
Thank you.
So there you go, everybody. The body is done. I got the camouflage, the Spring Oak camouflage painted, the gear mounted on and painted up, the big old MG42 gun on his back, all painted up, ready to go. So come back and check out the next video, part two, where we'll be painting the head, the face, and the helmet, and getting that all mounted on, getting him on his base. So if you like this video and would like to see more, check me out on my Facebook page, The Scale Nerd, and visit my Scale Nerd YouTube channel. Give me follows and likes and subscribes so that I can keep putting up more videos like that and share the knowledge and the projects with everybody else. So until next time, safe and happy modeling, everybody.